So right now we're going to demonstrate crease shooting the C cut. Okay, good. It's really important as coach moves to the ball that he understands the position of the goalie, that he understands that the goalie's first responsibility is to cover the near pipe. And so he's thinking that as he comes out of his cut, as he starts to think about where he's going to shoot the ball, that he's going to shoot to the back third of the cage,